morning. You can still hear and see. I'm not quite well yet, even after 2 weeks. But it's getting better every day still. So hopefully in a week or so I'm completely fine again. And being ill really killed my assignment schedule. So I'm behind and I'm basically studying, catching up every day. Just like right now, it's Sunday morning and you gotta do your assignments. That's just, yeah. So I have to prepare a presentation for next Wednesday, I think, about leadership. Yeah. But hopefully the weather clears up later and I can go to Riverton or some other place in Chicago after lunch. So I didn't get very far, but I want to have a shower now and then make lunch, and then maybe before I drive to Riverton I have some more time to study, and if not, you know, tonight or tomorrow. But I talked to two of the German girls, Katharina and Rosalie, and they wanted to join me because they, like most of us, have a hard time down here right now because there's just so many assignments and the weather sucks and you just never get out of either university or at home. So they need a break as well. So they're gonna join me.
We're now on the way to Riverton, which is like 20 miles out. And I picked these girls up at SIT because, just like me, they're sick of working on assignments and sick of studying, so we need some time off.
Yeah! Going to Riverton!
First time for these two to get out of Invercargill ever. And how long have you been here?
5 weeks.
Five?
Four?
That's not right.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I'm back home. Riverton was absolutely awesome, even if the weather isn't that great. But I mean, even, like, especially because of the wind and the storm and the hailstorm and everything, especially that made it quite interesting to see the, like, you know, the wild sea and the waves. So I liked that very much, taking a break from studying. And it's now 8 p.m. or something. I don't think I'm gonna do any more studying. Like, I'm reheating lunch now for some dinner. And yeah, we'll see what I do after that. So I was thinking of taking advantage of living with Russian speakers, because some of you know that I once studied Russian in school. So Hunal here, although being from Venezuela, speaks Russian fluently. You are some kind of a teacher, is that right?
Yeah, I used to teach Spanish in Russia. In Russia, yep.
And now he's gonna teach me Russian in New Zealand.
Yep.
Makes sense? Let's start.
Now, I guess I will need to lay it. I don't have gains or stuff like this. So, you need to learn how to pronounce every word, because depending on that, you will know how to pronounce when you read. It is a Miyake snack.
Okay.
This is a soft E. It's like very soft.
Yeah, okay.
And like, this is sh. This is sh.
Oh god, I remember that shit. Yeah. Oh, that was horrible.
You see, so you see, this here is straight sh, and then you move this sh. Yes, that would be basically the difference.
Yeah.
So this E is going to give you the plural. It says it's here. When it ends in this word, to pluralize, you use E, not E.
Okay.
It's a rule. And when it uses this E, it ends like E.
So slobar, slobari?
Yes, slavar, slavari.
Slavar, slavari.
Yeah. Musei, musei. Yeah, it doesn't matter.
Okay.
It's the same. It's the same with feminine. It ends in a, in ia, in miakisna, or in ia. Agno.
My school book was called Agno. What was the meaning? Was it just
window?
Yeah, window. Yeah. It had like a window on the front. It said
Agno. Yeah.
You know, window to opportunities.
Yeah.
God,
we have mori.
Mori.
Which is C.
Mm-hmm.
E is zani, which is like task.
Zani.
Yeah. Yeah. It's
okay.
Regular. T. Diela yesh. It's not. Yesh.
On yet?
Delayed.
Oh, you remember things.
Anna delayed.
Yeah, me.
Delayem? Delayem, yes.
See, I remember something.
Yeah, you remember. We don't need to go technical, because I don't know technical Russian. But
I don't want technical.
Yeah, I don't want
technical. Because I remember technical. I hate it too.
It's
so, grammar. Yeah. Like,
this is the first lesson. We're done.
Thank you.
Yes, it's good.
Спасибо.
Your sister.
By the way, have you realized that I have a new t-shirt? I was a very spontaneous buy, or was it Hello Banana, and had something completely different in mind to buy, but I saw this t-shirt and was like, yes, I gotta have that. So it's now 10 p.m. and I should do assignments or something productive, but I don't really feel like it. I'll probably just wake up earlier tomorrow to finish my work. So yeah, that was today. Hope you like to have a video again, and let me edit this and upload it to YouTube overnight so you can watch it tomorrow.